Manifesto of the closets. Dark, full, one kind of useful. A monster haven shut. Very human-like.
Manifesto of the empty sandal. Prophets in deserts turned tennis shoe into wine. Could not lead barefoot.
Object call T-15T. Fluorescent light.
Cylindrical and silver, with appropriate height, weight, dimensions. Feeling like Copernicus, looking for soulmate.
Mama, Take her down to the office in the morning for that paperwork and stuff.
Now wait a minute.
What? Well, she only needs a couple of dollars an hour. Her only expenses are kibble
can she care buckets or something?
Oh yeah, she's a hard worker. I hook up a harness and a wagon.
Make it look real nice right there.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, sit her up there doing some trim. Down there might make it look real nice for you there. Right there, down there.
Yeah.
Sit her up there doing some drywall. She ain't there no work in her life. She's doing some drywall.
Yeah. Listen, Ray. You got to turn around. Well, there's someone coming behind you. I think it's the postmodern baboons. They're known to be fairly dangerous. So what? Ray, I think you ought to turn around. Oh my God. They've got parking meter birdhouse legs. Ray, look out. Oh my God. Ray, look out.
Couple of overeager college kids.
But what's that under his arm, Brandon?
That's an art school textbook, Toby. There's nothing to be alarmed about.
It's the attack of the postmodern baboons. It's the attack of the postmodern baboons. It's the attack of the postmodern baboons. It's the attack of the postmodern baboons.
It's a spawn world of flipping plastic flamingos flying, thorns, purple chrome, the thong combined in abundance of.
I wish the sticky coffee cups, I fling this land across that egg feathered
half dead dove, which happens to be the mascot, a repentant prophet of the apocalypse, too far away, forgotten, but possibly mad.
Whosoever accepts the primal challenge to play the role of.
Bourbon fur trapper, camouflage and thick on the couches and plush carpet squares.
Searching for the almighty embroidered home sweet home while hanging superfluous signal of a pauper recess of security.
The undercover the classes taught me much, even if I used the prayer to find the rabbit's conscience clear before the arbor's name of contentment.
Anyone spent a summer squatting in the food court, poked in McChicken crumbs, lucky for flower behind here.
And also having slept in the most expensive sand in all the points county, and hurting post-pubescent kale back in fantasy, and rather non-threatening vengeance.
He's hot in the shredder of the sacred heaven, ever in the holy moly half-cap each day.
Later for the dried starfish and what remains of a defensive sea creature. One way so the content of haunted the ocean sitting shiver in the
kingdom's line of the pessimistic drivel next to velvet portraits of dogs playing poker.
Button lip screams in the severed sunshine shade. Oh, how the mouth may stretch, but the button never pops.
In pose of non-committal radical pedagogic writers, goatees of reluctant cognition.
We'll leave this next bar blank and attempt to not waste words.
It's the attack of the postmodern baboons.
And they've got golf shoes for hands.
It's the attack of the postmodern baboons.
And they never learned guitar.
It's the attack of the postmodern baboons.
They're writing their thesis papers on acid.
It's the attack of the postmodern baboons.
And they're taking your transgressive daughters.
Manifesto of the broken can opener. This thin metal fang desecrates Andy Warhol with would-be carnage.
Object call H6SS.
Manifesto of wall-to-wall carpeting. Floor coat, dirty fur, dumb, no respect on top of it. Footprints, wall-to-wall.
Manifesto of the ringing telephone. Numbers in nature follow mighty conch horn blast. No, Adam's not here.
Humanity, however, rancid and rot infested. But dead man's tackling the electrical box. A bum walks by with one bicycle wheel. Every moment might be disinvested. The one self in a black hole like somebody pockets. The through-bar time machine, the parody of a scientist by the telltale grouse. It's a game of snake skins and snail shells paid for finish. Accidental author of a thousand awkward situations. The editor with the used up carvings and meeting with minor novelist. I'm a one-man typo, one-man string, one-man deal. Let me tell you, they have an infinite to placebo to quell this one-man regret. A one-man bed sheet, a one-man cold sweat. Theories of modern relativity or parodies of time machines by two-part poets. I mean, we're just cut out for half-lives. Union 219 for set makers and cinema carpenters again on strike in midnight and cold and empty Berkeley. Think of the curtain call, I make a terrible living in my noble poor to be paid in pedals. One-man's son, two-part beach for the nature of the theater of nature, everything a spirit. The telltale suit of a man-made sunset, a blind painter of mid-air museums in the horror's dawn.
A cast of storm clouds. Starry autocumulus, round, puffy, mid-level, the management sector of the sky.
And if I can't obliterate the numbers on a fire, oblivion, anyone got is obsolete, don't stare at the absolute. And if I can't obliterate the numbers on a fire, oblivion, anyone got is obsolete, don't stare at the absolute. Where were you when the window lids went wide-eyed? The wall sides, fingernail I hang my outside on. Where were you when the window lids went wide-eyed? The wall sides, fingernail I hang my outside on. Yeah, I borrow reference, but don't need a spirit. Face hunting dead celebrities in my repeating outfit. Well, damn, got nothing on the love of Cyric of Life. Talking medic, got nothing on the bodies of the object beings. And I got nothing on nobody, but God had it up rather from the day he committed the original border. Everything is alive and depressed, it simply depends on the lighting. The giant moon in the living room is no guru to the stars. Pretending to be cool with the planets. In the meanwhile, I'm fixing myself a moment where no one will buff. The dead man's tag on the electrical box.
Riding the antique God space time machine, like, you know, like it was going out of style or something.
We're heading for the playhouse, but will they come back? We're heading for the playhouse, but will they come back? We're heading for the playhouse, but will they come back? We're heading for the playhouse, but will they come back?
With things in them, and a lot of times stupid people don't treat them right. Left in damp places, parts of them rot, and well, it's just a shame, because truthfully no one would have any things left if it weren't for cardboard boxes. So the next time you see someone carrying a baby incorrectly, setting it down carelessly,
remember.
Cardboard. Box.
Side up.
Do not bend. You can never have
enough of them.
Manifesto of the Turning Fan. Domestic pedal, white mimicry of the wind. Don't lose your fingers.
Single, white, professional, with male plugs. Warm, loyal, magnetic, personality, attracted to petite, like-minded individuals, any brand. Turn-offs include aluminum foil and women who wear hats. Please respond. No game.
Strip bare to the diet meatballs, soft watches and afternoon drawers, and the attack of the unconscious against the vine architectures, cannibalism of the object beings as the razor blade crosses the woman's eye.
The Sphinx and the Pyramid make incestuous love, birthed in a mountain not born from a symbol of the riddle of image, granted giving the ideal limits of the devil, salt the snow. On ambulance, so great hearts composed in the times of moment grounds. As you scout the song, books and the scratching out of eyes. In the throes of alive in the landscape of the skylark, in the quest of the chords of the beast, echoing the apples, you think of the disco of discord and turbulence. How close we all are to merge with anything worthwhile. So in the meantime, man, like we remain as in the being.
cannibalism of the object's legs.
There is nothing to say. This chair and this pen look so much like me. Who really needs a ritual behold us of a werewolf?
I make these jugs and dolls. So when we die, we have a witness. 7 years later in ruined Pompeii, all over again, thousands, I tell you.
My tube above the dirt, blood drying up in empty glasses. Looks like no more watercolor than this one. Door locked, keeping the sharp thing sharp. Space heaters and books have red wave. Digger, I am and would know one of my things if it was in your house. Keeper of the energy bill, puppets and dust collectors. What's brown snakes since it's in the corner? Baby in the cardboard. What's brown snakes since it's in the corner? Same baby in the cardboard box. 3 days later, I am like my mailbox with voting rights and too big to give. Object bring me closer to God. Can't talk with all these nails in my mouth. Hold on, things the way you let them love. Nobody sees up your friends love. You build a monolith that burst nest blows. It's up to pieces and you must go see the great old garbage truck in the sky to answer that question. Rather collage in a rock hard ocean. Why you can even look for days and never find a possible beam. Swallowed by an object, swallowed by an even bigger
object. We save all the bags in the big box under the sink. We cut the prop boxes to make paintings and effigy props. We pick up the trash from the outside, bring it inside, cause it's hard to leave. The next to the door, to the door, no knock on wood, you never know what could show up in such a mailbox. Chicken pox has become a slipper than childhood living. In the 17 years of Cata, bound by the laws of migration to return quite soon. Jesus is on a 2,000 year cycle. Door of the populated planets of the universe, but the dinosaurs ain't coming back. And you only get the measles, mumps, and chicken pox once. Cannibalism of the object beings.
Dying, burritos, nothing, dental floss, nothing.